Melanie de Comolera was born 1789, died 1854. She was a French flower painter. She learned to paint from Cornelis van Spaendonck and is best known for her works on porcelain, painted for her employer, the Manufacture Nationale de Sevres. She was trained as a flower painter and made a copy of a Jan van Huysum painting in 1827, which she saw in London at the home of Thomas Hope in Cavendish Square. Thank you.